I told them about a litter in Orlando that's really nice.
Uh-huh.
Because they don't have time to go see a puppy and then go get it also.
Mm-hmm.
So you really don't have to see these puppies. They're nice, mm-hmm. not as nice or nicer than my dogs.
Mm-hmm.
He started the line of the stud that I bred to.
Okay.
And I said, so then I have a lady coming up tomorrow to put a deposit on the dog that these people are buying, because I really think they're going to go. I'm really hoping that, and I told them I'd keep it with my litter for a week.
Right. Oh, okay.
For them, for their kids. Their kids in school with my kids.
Oh, wow.
So, she wants to play now.
Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, she's really active.
Do you have a toy?
Yeah, let me get some toys. She likes the shoes.
Oh.
Oh, great.
So does Kahlua, still.
Yeah, we got little puppy shoes. Don't give her the toys. Hey, so you want to come play with Bailey? Come here.
Look at this.
What's this? Oh, you want the curtain.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is a void outside.
Let him have that one. It's already ripped. I was just looking at Penny's to order her panels.
Oh.
She can. She's fine. She can. It's already ripped.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's fine. I'm going to get it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they still have them. They actually have a nicer version of it. They need to be replaced anyway, so I'm not so upset. I think somebody stepped on it. I don't
mm-hmm.
know.
Probably.
One more thing to fix, you know? It's
mm-hmm.
always something.
Oh, she's just so cute.
Yeah, you just go right
to
fall in that pool.
Well, they love pool. Labs love to swim. One thing about neither of our standard poodles, they don't like the pool.
It's funny because Chloe loves the water.
Mm-hmm.
I did from the get-go. Poodles should love water. They were bred to be duck retrievers,
right.
Germans.
Neither mm-hmm. one of my poodles goes in the pool.
Chloe loved the water, but it was not real big about getting in the pool.
Oh,
but
so
we
maybe
taught
it's
her.
Water.
We taught her, and now she loves
Bailey?
It. But she has always loved the water.
Mm-hmm.
I used to turn on that spigot back there and let it come out and just let you play in it, and then she tried to figure out how to turn it on when it was off. They're really hard to take pictures of unless they're
get
about to fall asleep.
Oh, I bet.
Oh, socks. Love socks.
Oh, yeah. Kahlua still loves socks. If they're laying around the house,
she will go, we'll have a sock lying around. She'll just go pick it up and carry it around.
There's always socks around the
house.
You really
want to
go outside, don't you?
Oh, yeah. She, when we were not.